In a stitch, there are two loops. Insert your hook into the front loop and the front loop of the next stitch. Yarn over and pull through. Yarn over again and pull through the two loops on your hook. Done!